We counted a computer analysis of the number of times the Arabic word for kill unbelievers, over 33,000 times.
That's a lot.
Well, I mean, you see where someone could get brainwashed. Osama bin Laden, killed them, thousands of times, graphic things, crucified them, chopped their heads off, their hands and their feet. But you see, Islam in the West wants to have a kind face.
Right.
But in any country where they took over, there they killed the Christians and the Jews and any other person.